Hey, what's up? What's up? All right, guys. Today, I'm going to be talking about phase plant. This is a great synth. I'm going to go ahead and load up blank instance of phase plant. And we're going to be talking about sound design today. Alright. So in phase plant, you've got three areas: generator, effects with three lanes, and modulators. So we're going to go ahead and create a respace, of course. We've got these different generators. As I was saying, we've got four different types of generators: sound, analog, noise, sampler, wavetable, got effects like distortion, filter, group, and mix output. Let me check on something for a second here. I turn this gate up so it's not so bad. Check. 1, 2. All right. Okay. Hopefully that takes care of some issues I'm having with my audio. Having some problems with my audio. Did two videos already and the audio was no good. So gonna see, fix that. Alright, so we're gonna see if we can fix that problem with the audio. Not sure exactly what was causing it. So we need to create some wavetables here. We'll do two saws, put them together, stack them together, and adjust the sends on the semitone to get the phase effect. First, you want to start off with init, stack two of them together, and mess with the phase. Yeah, I like that better. All right. Then we can layer it, put a wavetable in there. You can collect these off the internet. People give them away for free. You can build your own, bounce your own out of other synthesizers, edit the wavetables, and you can use them all kinds of different ways. So this is a pack from Artifacts. He's a great producer. He's got lots of videos on YouTube, and this is his free sample pack of wavetables. I am looking for Nero. Great. All right. Let's put some distortion. We're off to a great start.
That's my Rhodes.
Nice.
Yes, you can hear it.
Yeah, we heard it.
Yep.
Not sure what that was. Sorry. Something started playing in the background. All right. Back to making this respace sound. All right. Down here, you've got LFOs. Modulators, talk about that after we add some effects. Let's put not that. We don't want that. That's it. Turn up the drive. Alright, that was funky. What was that? Maybe it's my keyboard that's on the fritz. Something funky's going on. There, I restarted my keyboard. Not sure what that was. Alright. Turn the fuzz. Before we do that, ensemble in basically gives it more voices. This chorusy ensemble type of effect. Play with the voices. Yeah, almost done. Then we got slice EQ. And you could save these. You could save these things for later. Open them up when you're working on any project. Super handy. Helps the creation process, speeds it up. Now it's time for the disperser. There we go. Let's try some reverb this time. Alright, this is where our modulators come into play. Give this thing some movement. Get some movement on our bandpass. Alright. store these Elfo shapes, call them up anytime. Particular like the boobs one, triple D cups. Do another one. Boobs. Teacups. Alright. Put that one on the frame. As you can see, a little Elfo movement on a couple different parameters gives it some movement and some unison, also fattens up the sound. Right, so I'll put the link to the patches that I made for this video, because this is my third go at it and I'm having problems with the audio. Hope it works this time. If you found this useful, like it, share it. Thanks. See you later. Bye.